Google says it's cutting 12,000 jobs from its workforce. The tech giant CEO sent an email to employees today confirming the move. The layoffs here in the U.S. start immediately. Google is offering employees 16 weeks of severance pay plus 2 weeks for each additional year they've been with the company. Today's move is in line with other big tech companies that have announced layoffs, including Amazon, Microsoft, Facebook's parent company Meta, and Twitter.